When Richard first called me and he asked me, what are you going to be doing the next 12 years? He didn't tell me about my part at first. He just told me about the idea. And I said, I want to do it. And then I said, oh, what's the part? I should probably ask you that.
So there's my mom in the movie, and then there's her son in real life. But it's supposed to be me.
She has the exact same color of eyes and the same tone of skin. She would be totally believable as my mom.
When I first came out, her parents let me basically stay with them for a couple days. Like, I took Ellar to the laundromat while Lorelei went to an art class. So just trying to get them somewhat comfortable, at least asking me for things like, I'm hungry or I want food or whatever thing it is. They were so cute. It's so sweet. We did so many art projects. We painted the walls of stories that they liked. His bunk had some and her bunk had another, and we were painting over them. Just the layers of us that were in everything.
What if after we move, Dad's trying to find us and he can't?
Well, that won't be a problem. He can call Grandma and she'll tell him.
Hey! Oh my! Oh, look at you! You're so big, eh, MJ?
I got friends.